I'm Julie Clark, founder of the Baby Einstein Company. For more information on this program and the research behind it, visit my website at www.babyeinstein.com. Enjoy the show.
Play along games and songs. Forgetful. Forgetful Jones. Yoo-hoo. Forgetful. Forgetful, let's talk. Oh, hi, Forgetful. I didn't notice you there. Say, we're going to play now.
Play? Play what?
Games.
Me? Play games?
Yeah.
Oh, no way. I don't play games. Yeah, go fish. Yeah, that's why they call me No Games Jones.
No, no, you're not Forgetful Jones. You love to play these games.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I forgot. I even forgot how to play.
Forgetful always forgets.
Well, don't worry. I'll tell you how to play, and Elmo's going to help you, Forgetful.
That's right. Elmo help. I'm a good at games.
Well, that's right neighborly of you.
My pleasure.
Likewise.
Okay, now, here's how you play. First, you try real hard to remember as much as you can about the games we're going to play.
Remember as much as I can about the games. Okay, gotcha. Then what?
Then, after we play all the games, we play a game to see how much you remember.
Oh, I like that.
Okay, okay, wait a second. Let me get the kids.
Okay.
Hello, Oscar. hi, kids.
Hi,
hey, hey, want to play some games? Come on,
yay.
It's time. Oh, and you too. Come on, you can play too. Let's go.
Now, what is this game they're going to play?
Oh, Forgetful, follow that penguin.
Follow what?
Oh, just repeat the sound that the penguin does when Big Bird points to you.
See, the penguin's going to make a sound, and then you just make the same sound whenever I point to you, okay?
Penguin? Well, what penguin?
Ha, this penguin. Go, penguin! Did you hear that beat?
Yeah.
Okay, now when I point to you, whoever I point to has to try to do the same thing the penguin did. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, we ready.
Okay, who will I point to? Who will I point to? Desiree. Very good.
Oh, very good.
Okay, now who's the big pointer going to go to? Me.
Oh, Big Bird got
you. Yeah.
Okay, here it goes. I'm going to do it on the tape. Follow that penguin. Hey, how about that? Okay, here comes the pointer. Who will it point to? Who will it? Points to you. Let's see you do it. Come on. Dang it. Okay! All right, here comes the big pointer. The pointer's going to point to Forgetful.
Oh, Forgetful. Go ahead, Forgetful.
Follow that penguin.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I'll forget the beat.
Oh, Forgetful, come here. Come here. Come here. Here it goes. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. Oh,
I think I got it.
I hope so.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yes, that was it. You did it. You did it.
Oh, God.
That was exactly like the penguin.
Yeah.
It's funny. You don't look like a penguin.
Oh, no, Elmo. Elmo, not penguin.
No.
Big Bird, show Forgetful Jones the penguin again.
Yeah.
Okay, Forgetful. Take a look at the penguin. Go, penguin! Follow that penguin. Quinn Jesse.
Oh,
that was
okay.
It.
Yeah.
Okay, follow that penguin. You.
Oh. Hey,
okay. And follow that penguin. You.
Go ahead, forgetful. Forgetful, come here. I'll tell you. Pop, pop, pop.
What was that again?
I'll give it to you one more time.
Pop, pop,
pop.
Go!
Yeah! Good! Go, penguin! Okay, you heard it. Follow that penguin. Forgetful.
You gotta be kidding.
Elmo can do it! Here I go. Bop a da bop bidi bidi bop bop bidi bidi boop bidi bidi bop bidi bidi. Come on, forgetful. Bop a di bidi boop bidi boop. 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 Bop a
di bidi boop bidi boop. Bop a di bidi boop bidi boop. Bop a di bidi boop bidi boop. Bop a di
bidi boop bidi boop. Bop a di bidi boop bidi boop. Bop a di bidi boop bidi boop.
Hi, Eric.
Hi, Tim. Hi, Harry.
Are you ready to play our little game? Okay, now, you close your eyes real tight and open up your, hold out your hands, and I'm going to put something in your hands, and you see if you can guess. Now, don't peek, because that'll spoil the game. Now, I'm putting something in your hands. Now, hold it and see how... Is it heavy or light?
It's light.
It's light? What shape is it?
It's round.
It's round? Uh-huh. And can you squeeze it?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And tell me, do you know what it is?
It's a ball.
It's a ball. Yeah, look at that. And balls are fun to play catch and everything with, aren't they? Uh-huh. Okay. Well, you can put that down and then close your eyes, and I'm going to put something else in your hand. Hand, hold out your hand. Okay, now, have you got it?
Uh-huh.
Okay, now hold it. Hold it with your hands. Okay, now feel it. Is it light or heavy?
It's light.
Very light? Uh-huh. And is it soft or hard?
It's soft.
Soft? And is it big or small?
Small.
Small. Can you guess what it is?
It's a feather.
Now look, you're right. It's a feather. That's very good, Eric.
And now it's time for Forgetful Jones to forget what game we're going to play next. Right, Forgetful?
That's right, partner. But how'd you know that?
That's because you always forget. And I always have to remind you that the name of the game is the Rhyme Game.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's the one where Big Bird says a word and points to someone, and they have to say something that rhymes with that word.
Oh, yeah. I love that game.
Me too.
Okay, then you're all set?
Yep.
Here goes. Now, the first word is top.
Ooh.
Okay, now I'm going to point, and the one I point to has to rhyme with that word top. And I'm pointing at Jesse.
Ooh, Jesse.
What?
Mop.
Mop. That rhymes with top. Now I'm pointing. Desiree.
Stop.
Stop.
That's a good one. With hop. That's very good.
Yeah.
And now here comes the pointer. Tickety, 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 tickety. Ah, you. Can you think of a word that rhymes with top? Okay. All right. How about you, Forgetful?
Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, it's right on the tip of my tongue.
Right at the top.
Yeah, oh.
Come on.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Elmo, get a clue.
Huh?
Oh, okay. Elmo's okay. Gonna give you a clue.
Oh, okay.
Okay, here it is.
Oh, jump! No, that doesn't rhyme. Bounce! No. Oh.
Elmo needs help. Everybody do what Elmo is doing, and maybe Forgetful will get it.
Okay.
Oh, wait, it's coming to me, dance! Yeah, no. Jump! No, I said that already. I got it! I know! A word that rhymes with top is hop! Hop rhymes with top!
That's it, great!
You know, I'm getting good at this rhyming stuff. Let's play some more.
Oh, no, thanks.
What?
Oh, forgetful. Why don't you just play along with the Cookie Monster and Guy Smiley for a while we rest?
Good idea.
And now it's time for everybody's favorite wacky stunt show, Beat the Time! And here's your host, Guy Smiley!
And now let's meet today's first contestant, Mr. Cookie Monster from Sesame Street. Come on out.
Hi, Guy.
Are you ready for your wacky stunt?
Me no know. If me do it, what me win?
You will win a cookie.
A cookie?
Yes, let go of me, Cookie Monster. Yes, all you have to do, listen closely.
Yeah, me listening.
You have to find three things.
Yeah.
That's three things.
Three things.
That rhyme with the word rain.
Three things that rhyme with word rain.
You got it, but you've got to do it before the arrow on our clock reaches zero.
Oh.
Okay, ready, get set, go!
When do we start?
You start now!
Go,
go! Will he do it? Cookie Monster has got to find three things. That's three things that rhyme with the word rain.
Cane!
Wonderful Cookie Monster, that's one thing that rhymes with the word rain. Now you've got to find two more.
Hey, a big blue monster just stole my cane.
Listen, we're doing a television show here right now, sir. I'm sorry.
Hey, are you guys smiling?
Yes, but you've got to get off the stage right now.
Is this Beat the Time?
Yes, it is, but we're playing the game here, and Cookie Monster's got to find two more things that rhyme with the word rain.
Chain!
Rhyme with the word rain.
Me go find one more thing.
One more thing you've got to find. What's at the end of this chain? Well, listen, I'm sorry, but you got to get off right now because we're playing a game. Get off. Because Cookie Monster
guys,
has...
Guys, me go find nothing.
You got to find
something. Turn around behind you.
No, you're
over here, what's the rhyme with rain? Me go find nothing.
Think of something.
Me got it.
Yeah? What can he do? His time is up. There's only a few seconds left. Can he do it in time? Wait a minute.
Choo-choo train!
Can you get this train out of
here? Hey, everybody grab Mr. Smiley!
All the Carnoan, Chico, and Cocamonga, and me watch
the dummies!
All aboard! All right, give me a ticket. Don't push. Get off the train!
Next, we're going to play a game that I call Making Shapes in the Air, and you have to say what the shapes are game.
That wouldn't be the game where you make shapes in the air and we have to see what the shapes are, would it?
Why, yes, it would. Jay, very good. Okay, here goes the first shape. Ha-ha! There is the shape, and I bet you know what this shape is, don't you? Now let's see if Forgetful knows. Forgetful, do you know what this shape is called?
It's a whatchamacallit!
Oh, no. Kids, Elmo, what is this shape called?
Rectangle!
Yeah. That's right, it's a rectangle.
Oh, no, I got it wrong.
Oh, that's okay. Next time, just remember that if this side and this side are the same, and if this side and this side is the same, and if all the corners are the same, then it's a rectangle. Okay? Let me get rid of this.
How'd you do that?
No, it's nothing. Say, Look at this next shape. Hey. Say, I bet you know what this shape is called, don't you? How about you, Forgetful? What is this shape?
Now, I know. That there is definitely a whatchamacallit.
No. No. Elmo, kids, what is this?
A triangle.
Yeah.
Right.
I forgot that, too.
Well, that's okay. Just try to remember that three sides and three corners make a triangle. Let me get rid of it. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. There.
Okay. Burn, that's a good trick.
Yeah, but wait till you see this next one. I'm making my favorite shape in the air. Here we go. Do you know what I call this?
Nope.
I call this fun.
Good name.
Hi. Hey, do you want to play a game now? Okay, here, I help. One of these things is not like the other things. One of these things just doesn't belong. Can you guess which thing is not like the other thing before I finish my song? Now look closely. Look. Now something here, one of these things does not belong. Now I'll give you a hint. It has to do with how many cookies are on each plate. Okay? You ready? No? Okay, keep looking. I look too. This is hard even for a monster. Keep looking. Oh, did you guess? Oh, yeah? Did you guess which thing is not like the other things? Did you guess with all your might? If you guessed that this thing is not like the other things, you know what? You know what? You're right. Oh, you're absolutely right. You're so smart.
I was lying in my bed on a quiet night.
Yeah.
I went down to the kitchen to get myself a bite. I turned on the light as I opened the door.
Yeah.
But I tripped and knocked down a big old pot on the floor.
Oh, no.
And you know what I heard then?
No.
I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark. Standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. Well, the barking was so loud, it woke up my cat.
Oh.
I bet you can guess what I heard after that.
I
heard my cat meow. I heard my cat meow. I heard my cat meow. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. Well, the barking and meowing made my ears say, ouch! It woke up my pet horse who sleeps on the couch. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my cat meow. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. Well, the noise was so loud, it hurt my head. It woke up my pet lion who sleeps on my bed. I heard my lion roar. I heard my lion roar. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my cat meow. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. It was the loudest noise that ever there was. It woke up my pet bumblebee and he began to buzz. I heard my bee buzz. I heard my bee buzz. I heard my lion roar. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my cat meow. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. All around the house. Soon it was quiet, quiet as a mouse. But then my pet mouse snuck out of his drawer, and he tripped and knocked down a big old pot on the floor. And I bet you know what I heard then.
I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark. My dog bark. My dog bark. Standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. Everybody! I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark.
Hey, Bart. Psst. Come here.
Who? What, me?
Shh.
Who, me?
Right. I got a terrific picture here to show you.
You have a picture to show me?
Right.
Oh, let me see it, sir.
Okay, feast your eyes, because here it is. How about that? Huh?
Ooh.
A picture, a beautiful hand-painted picture of elephants.
Elephants?
Shh.
Elephants?
Right, right.
Oh, let me see. Hey, I don't see any elephants in that picture. Oh, I see a tree there, and I see some leaves and birds, but I certainly don't see any elephants in that picture.
You don't, huh?
No, no.
All right, tell you what I'm gonna do. If I can show you four elephants in this here picture, if I can do that, then will you buy it for one nickel?
Will I buy it for a nickel?
Right.
Will I buy it for a nickel?
Yeah.
Oh, you bet I will, because there are no elephants in that picture.
Okay, step a little closer and I'll show you. As you will notice, there is one elephant. There's two elephants. There's three elephants. And there you got your four elephants.
Hey, wow, it really is a picture of four elephants.
Right.
Gee, that's great. Hey, here's your nickel, and thank you very much.
Anytime, kid.
Mm-hmm. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to play this trick here on old buddy Bert. Oh, matter of fact, here comes Bert now. Hey, Bert! Bert, come here. I got something I want to show you.
Hey, look at that picture, Ernie. Hey, it's a picture of four elephants. You notice that? One, two, three, four. It's great. Oh, I'm sorry, Ernie. Hey, what do you want to show me?
Nothing, Bert.
Near again. Near. We have to go all the way back there again.
bar! And they come up over here. Oh, I'm so glad you understand. You don't. Oh, around, 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 over and under and through. You see? Oh, boy. Over, see, and under and through. And we go once more. We go over and under and through.
Ladies and gentlemen, children, monsters, and cowboys of all ages.
That's me.
It's me too.
At last, the moment that you've been waiting for has arrived, because now we're going to play the Remember the Games game.
Yeah! Oh, boy! What do I do?
Well, you get ready to see how much you can remember about the games that we just finished playing.
Games? We played games?
Yes, we did. Now, let's see how much you can remember about them in just 60 seconds, Forgetful.
60 seconds? Whoa.
Forgetful, you want Elmo to help you this time?
No, thanks. This time I'm going to go solo.
Okay, good luck.
Yeah, I'll need it.
Okay, all right, now there's the clock. It takes 60 seconds for the hand to go all the way around to where it started. So, see how much you can remember before the hand points straight up again. You ready?
Ready.
Get set. Remember. Forgetful, how many seconds do you have to play this game?
I forget.
Grover went over, under, around, and what? What do you mean?
Over, under, around, and I forget.
Oh. How many elephants were in Ernie's picture?
How many elephants?
How many elephants?
I forget.
Oh. Well, what did the Cookie Monster eat?
I forget.
Name some of the animals that Gordon heard in the middle of the night.
Well, I don't remember any animals. Did Gordon hear animals?
Yes, and the Cookie Monster brought three things to Guy Smiley that rhymed with rain. Can you remember any of them?
No, I forget all of them.
Yes or no? Did Harry play a game with Eric using a ball and a feather?
A ball and feather. I'll forget.
What's my name?
Big Beak.
Close, that's close.
Next question. Did we play a game with a... Oops, time's up. The game is over.
It's over? I won! I forgot everything.
But you were supposed to try to remember.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. No.
That's okay, Forgetful. You'll remember the next time we play.
Well, I'll try.
Elmo likes Forgetful's attitude.
Oh, thanks.
Me too. Well, that's all the time we have for now. But I want you to know that you can probably figure out ways to play the games we played with your friends or family. And you can play them with us again, anytime. We'll be glad to play them again. Right?
Right.
Right. See you
Bye.
Next time, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Hi, I'm Julie Clark, founder of the Baby Einstein Company. At Baby Einstein, we believe in bringing beautiful forms of human expression and great parenting together in products that babies and toddlers love. Our video board books, interactive DVDs, musical recordings, flashcards, books, and puppets encourage parents and caregivers to interact with children in delightful, stimulating, and developmentally sound ways. Parents love our products because we offer nourishing content that provides baby-friendly learning adventures for adults and children to share. Babies love our products because we capture the sights and sounds of their world in captivating and sometimes silly ways. The charming and lovely sounds you hear on all of our products are original performances designed for little ears. We also believe in constructing our videos and books around real-world objects that are familiar to babies and fun to look at. Blah! Our award-winning videos offer exposure to a variety of art forms.
Sheen.
Baby Einstein introduces children to the sounds of foreign languages. Baby Mozart and Baby Bach to classical music. Baby Shakespeare to language and poetry.
Cat.
And Baby Van Gogh to colors through beautiful art. We encourage you to use our videos as multimedia blackboards. Point to objects and actions on the screen and name them for your child. As you watch the music videos, play musical instruments together or clap your baby's hands, dance, sing, and have fun. You can also use our unique Baby Webster flashcards as well as the Baby Shakespeare and Van Gogh books to enhance the learning and interaction opportunities. These flashcards are also available in electronic form on our DVDs. CDs and audio cassettes make up our Concert for Little Ears series. Ideal for playtime, bedtime, or travel in the car, this is music both you and your child will enjoy. Like most parents, my highest aspirations are reserved for the future of my children. Like your own, my kids are full of natural curiosity and wonder. It's both the great challenge and reward of parenting to satisfy these uniquely human traits. At the Baby Einstein Company, we take great pride in making this our mission. Thanks so much for your support.
Family Home Entertainment. From our family to yours, there's something special for everyone. At www.familyhomeent.com.